Assalamu alaikum, beautiful people. Welcome to another session with Simply Shanaz. Eid Mubarak. I know this is a day late, but I wanted to wish you all a blessed Eid filled with happiness and joy. Let us get into today's topic. It is about staying creative. Let us now see how to be innovative at home. With many of us staying home because of the coronavirus, it can be challenging to keep ourselves productive and even creative. We may feel fear and anxiety from the uncertainty and risk around the virus. This makes it difficult to stay calm. To manage this, we can add creative and productive activities to get our minds off these troubling times. Whether you have a bit of time during the day or a lot of time, these ideas to stay creative and productive below can make you feel more relaxed and even happier. And who knows, the activity can lead to a bigger initiative in the future. How many days have passed since you have been staying at home and managing everything from there? Life might be feeling a little bit repetitive lately, but we hope that all has been well. Here are some recommendations for you to make things more fun and productive. Color your favorite doodle. Coloring is not just for kids, it's therapeutic for adults as well. According to the American Art Therapy Association, art therapy is a process of making and creating artwork to explore feelings, reconcile emotional conflicts, foster self-awareness, manage behavior and addictions, develop social skills, improve reality orientation, reduce anxiety and increase self-esteem. Sounds more or less like mental health treatment, right? Grab your coloring pen, make your own doodle or buy one from online stores and start giving beautiful touches to those drawings to make your day wonderful. Being a culturally diverse nation, our home is to many aesthetic signatures from the pattern of batik to the rustic Balinese interior designs. Tenun ikat and to the architecture of the traditional houses. If you're looking for something unique to add a splash of color to your room, then go for Indonesian ethnic room decor. You can surf the internet for some inspiration and buy things you need online. For more information, here are the references for you. Bengong Craft, Bermok, Sinti Bamboo, Lukis Nusantara. Here are some benefits of creativity. Builds self-esteem, fortifies your self-awareness, develops your communication skills, makes socialization easier, fosters integrity. Creativity is a point where imagination and reality meet, the door to both our emotions and our knowledge. Develop an understanding of the role of creativity and innovation for value creation. Competitiveness. Be capable of analyzing innovation management issues applicable to creativity, business processes. Apply analytical and creative thinking skills to real-life business cases. Assist learners to use artistic and aesthetic sensibility in day-to-day life situations. Enable learners to achieve a balanced growth as a social being in tune with our culture through project work. Objective art depicts the subject in contrast to non-objective abstraction, which is composed only to formal elements like lines, colors, shapes with no other object. You need to have a healthy mind, an active mind to be creative. You have a choice. And with the growth of the web, your choices have compounded exponentially. You control your life and what happens with it. And once you realize it fully, you give yourself room to grow. experiment and begin designing the life of your dreams. You could almost call it a sort of movement, as so many folks are jumping on the bandwagon, going local, location independent with their businesses and truly making waves as they fuel their passion. And if the term lifestyle design throws you off, you might even call it finding your purpose. Why are you here? What do you want to achieve in this world? What excites you? What do you love to do most? Where would you most like to do it? Who would you most like to do with it? What sort of impact on others do you hope to make doing what you do? Lifestyle designers make it their mission to answer that question fully and live life upon purpose and with purpose. There is hope even when your brain tells you there isn't. Stretching and mindfulness prevent some issues related to inactivity and some stretching exercises from time to time. Mindfulness, this practice helps you relax and clear your mind, reducing any excess in your cortisol levels. Four simple exercises to do every day. Squats, 3 series of 15 squats each to exercise your legs and gluteal muscles. Strides, 3 series of 15 strides each to balance your leg strength and muscles. Push-ups, 3 series of 15 push-ups to exercise your shoulders, triceps and chest. Isometric ab exercises, 3 series, try to keep your torso straight and your legs separated. One skill that everyone must learn and quickly is how to be creative on demand. While there will always be specifications that guide a project as well as tried and true methods of solving common visual problems, one must still be able to get focused, get creative, and produce work that doesn't end up looking formulaic or forced. Now you can make homemade cupcakes. Here is my recipe. 2 cups of flour, 280 grams, 2 cups of sugar, 400 grams, 100 grams of butter, 3 eggs, 2 tablespoons of baking powder, 1 cup of milk, approximately 240 milliliters, vanilla or lemon extract, egg white, lemon juice, color additives. Let us see how to make the cupcakes. Step 1. Sift the flour to remove the lumps and add the ingredients from the list. Step 2. When the batter is thick and homogeneous, fill up half of each mold with it. Step 3. Bake them for 20 minutes at a temperature of around 180 degrees Celsius. Step 4. Whisk the egg whites until they are stiff. Add the rest except the color additives. Step 5. Once frosting is done, split it evenly and then add a little bit of color additives to each. Step 6. Let everything cool down and finally decorate them with a pastry bag. Now this will be your end results. Isn't that sweet? Clear reading goals can significantly help with our reading efficiency. Not everything in print will be of use to you. Use reading goals to select and prioritize information according to the task in hand. Reading goals can be easy, an essay or seminar subject, a brief report, a selected subject area, a series of questions about a specific topic. Use your reading goals to help you identify the information that is relevant to your current task. There is another task. Make your own recycled paper. Step 1. Collect all the paper you won't be needing anymore. Step 2. With a bit of patience, cut it into smaller pieces. Step 3. Soak the pieces in a bowl of water overnight. Step 4. Now use a blender or a food processor. Step 5. Blend the mix until it's your texture. Step 6. You can add dry leaves or even flour. Step 7. Use a rolling pin to remove the excess of water. Step 8. Then use a dry sponge on the sheet. Step 9. Leave it on top of a newspaper and wait for a day. Are you desperate need of a little rest and relaxation? I'm sharing you all the best tips to make your own spa. At this point, I think we can all agree that there is nothing particularly relaxing about life during a pandemic. And as nice as a trip to the salon or spa sounds right now, for many of us, it's still out of the question. So I'm proposing that we all devote a day or half a day or even an hour to rest and relaxation in the form of an at-home spa day. All you need is essential oils can help set the mood instantly. Run hot water for some minutes before getting in. Light some candles and dim the lights if you want. The world is yours. Draw the world map on a cardboard and color it your way, or print a map and attach it with tags. Use different colors to mark the countries you've already visited or attach some pictures. Now always remember, your supportive team will be your family and your pet, whereas something they saw or heard you could be the key, or your pet. It's always by your side and it doesn't need words to tell you. How sweet. Thank you for watching this video. If you have any questions, you may write it to connectwithchanas@gmail.com. Like, share and subscribe my channel. You may comment below if you have any feedback. Meet you in another interesting topic. Till then, take care, stay safe. Jazakallahu khair.